Don't worry, you have come to the right channel. Hello and welcome, my friends, to my YouTube channel, philippospan. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft PowerPoint.
How to save as a slideshow a PowerPoint presentation. At some point, we need our PowerPoint presentation to start automatically instead of displaying the slides one by one. This way, when we send the presentation to our colleagues or friends, the presentation will begin automatically as a slideshow. In other words, a slideshow is a demonstration of a series of slides on an electronic device or on a projection screen. Stay tuned to learn how to save as a slideshow a PowerPoint presentation. I have created a PowerPoint presentation and I then select the File tab of the ribbon so I can move to Backstage View. Once in Backstage View, from the left of the menu, I select the category Save As. Once selected, the Save As task pane appears where we must select where we are going to save our presentation. For this video, I'm going to select this PC. Once we select this PC, the Save As dialog box appears. In this dialog box, we must focus on the following. Location. We must define where we are going to save the presentation. Name. We must type in the name that we want for our presentation. Save As. We must define the type of file that we want our PowerPoint presentation to be saved as. As mentioned, for this video, we need to save our PowerPoint presentation as a PowerPoint slideshow. PPSX. I have defined the location for the file. I have typed in a name for the file, and I have defined that the PowerPoint presentation will be saved as a PowerPoint show. Once done, all that is left is to press the Save button located at the bottom corner of the Save As dialog box. We can see a thumbnail preview of our saved presentation as a slideshow. The first icon is a PowerPoint show 97 to 2003 PPS, and the second icon as a PowerPoint show PPSX. If we double-click on the thumbnail preview of our presentation, the slideshow of our presentation will begin. By default, PowerPoint saves our presentation as a PowerPoint presentation file with the extension PPTX, where when we double-click on it, it launches PowerPoint. That is why we need to follow the above steps so we can save our presentation as a slideshow. On the other hand, as mentioned, when we double-click on the PowerPoint slideshow, it will launch the presentation in show mode, which makes it look more professional.
Thank you all for watching. If you have enjoyed what you saw in this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free and let me know by heading down to the comment section.